we're today discussing,
why do people leave home?
Why do people move? Some people are pulled, some people are pushed, and for others, it is a way of life.
Yet Europeans and others are often reluctant to allow in migrants because they perceive them as a burden or a threat.
What do I define as good people? People without criminal records. People who are prepared to bring their own health insurance. People who want, if they settle permanently, to speak the language and integrate.
The banks usually do not like immigrants.
Migrants are accused of harming local workers, yet that generally isn't true.
We are all migrants. All of you come from somewhere else.
Migration doesn't just benefit migrants themselves and the countries that they leave, but also the countries that they move to. Migrants tend to pay more in taxes than they take out in benefits and services.
Imagine a million migrants coming into Portugal being integrated because you were needed to support the economy.
The United States has taken in more than 40 million immigrants in the past century and has been built on immigration, and its successes are the successes of the migrants.
We know borders are closing, walls are being built, and so we know that there's a challenge.
So why then are perceptions of the impact of migrants so negative?
Esta luta é uma luta cultural. E culturalmente quer dizer de acordo com os princípios. Não ceder à tentação de se ser securitário, de se abolir a liberdade, de sacrificar a democracia, de pôr em causa princípios básicos da nossa vida comum.
If we are going to have a dialogue on rights, then we also must talk about obligations.
And try to pass this message to other European leaders to open the door for these other children. Please stand up.
It is the responsibility of every single human being on this planet who can to make an effort to make the world better for every single person, even those we do not like, and I include Trump because I do not like him.